In a world filled with war, hate, suffering, and Justin Bieber.
तुमसे ना हो पाएगा।
एक दुनिया, दो यार, उनको है फिल्मों से प्यार। और एक पिक्चर बन गई दीवार।
मेरे पास माल।
They feud, you decide. It's time for Film Feud Bollywood.
Why doesn't she just get onto the train? There are two doors to every compartment. Everybody knows that.
This is the greatest moment of her life. She wants to hold Shahrukh Khan's hand. She's been just told to ja simran ji le apni zindagi. She wants to ja and ji. She wants Shahrukh.
But to risk missing the train? Imagine if she missed it. Just runs all the way till the end of the platform and the train just like goes away.
That would have been the most awkward moment ever, because then she would have had to make the long walk back to Amrishpuri and Shahrukh would just be waving in the distance. That'd be hilarious.
You know what's weird? Shahrukh Khan was 30 years old when they shot this movie and Kajol was like only 21.
Oh man, I didn't know that. That's a little too young to be chasing trains and trying to get married. She should be in like DU with a gaggle of girls going out clubbing, playing the field.
I know, right? It's kind of like Carrie Fisher and Harrison Ford in Star Wars.
Yeah, but Carrie Fisher was like 19 when that movie was shot, but she looked 19. Kajol looks like 30. She could be any age.
Oh, it's like she's blessed with old age. Do you ever debate films with your friends like this? Trade trivia or get really passionate about your favorite Bollywood movies?
I will fight anyone who doesn't like Rang De Basanti.
Calm down, dude. That movie's over the top and does not hold up.
What? How can Rang De Basanti not hold up?
I guess people will just have to listen and find out. Why don't you tell them how this works?
Sure. Step one, every week you, the listeners, choose a beloved Bollywood movie. Step two, one of us tosses a coin. Heads argues for, tails argues against. And step three, we feud, you decide.
You can vote on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or our website and let us know who you think won.
Film Feud Bollywood is a Muncher Media production. You can find the show on munchermedia.com.
Or on Apple Podcasts, Stitcher, or Google Podcasts. Basically, wherever you guys get your podcasts.
Yeah. Also, Rang De Basanti has to hold up.
You'd be surprised.